this was going to tell us maybe another video, and they just added a new update. New card. You said the 2v2 battle. He actually did this. Well, I think you don't win trophies, but you might be able to. So, versus Destroyer and Ninja Clash. Well, I don't know. How did the Justin off in the tower? I saw it. So, his cards are. I think that we're probably, me and Napo are gonna win. Yikes. No. Oh no. Well, it's time to put my Sparky and the witch. The guy, Napo, was going to put the clone and duck and been bad. Wait, I'm just gonna open this. So I got the gold gems, Billy Barbarians, Archers, Musketeer, and Skeletons. Sad face. Well, I'm just sad because that happened. So I'm gonna do this to see if anybody is going to accept it. To show you guys what they're gonna add. What they added. You probably just looked pretty slow. But just in case you're just you didn't watch it or you don't have it, this is just going to be a surprise for you, if you didn't. Wait. I'm just gonna see you. Uh, And also they added this, the invite button, and I'm just gonna this. So we're actually not gonna this these. It's not actually gonna be five. Let's see. Like one of these will be at the back, so that's just okay. One of them will be the back. Yeah, but it was in the other update. So one is going to be the flight machine, another is going to be the cannon cart, and the other one will be the skeleton barrel, and I don't remember what this card is. They also added like the goblin. If you look like right here, what says the card above it, the guy used to have a timer thingy, and now he has like the magical chest. They didn't add anything like to the golden gem. Like, and nothing's, like, I think nothing's gonna, like, different from the looks. I think nothing is different of the looks of, like, any of the cards. This card, the executioner, like, it stayed the same. Like, last time, everybody loved it. Like, first time, everybody loved how it looked, and then, he was smiling. So, like, he was looking in front, and now, it just looks like, you still look, like, his eyes will look in front, and now he's just looking at his own axe. Okay. So here. Here's the two versus battle thing that I'm gonna join Gabriel. And we need six people. There's four people. So, like, there's a pretty, like, high chance that we're gonna do this. Here's the plan, because how to know if that one, if that if you're gonna join, if you have it, is to first go to rules that has the flame that's blue and black, and says we're flaming hot and tough. Join 3 core later. We have a lot of trophies, and I'll join. We're the best. Good luck, Lane. I have to stay wrapped and have to have 2. Retail, TG Walter, and then lead 22. Jeff, Gameo, Diego 30, 58, Emike, Megali 1-3, Anti Phoenix, XX, Dot, Nayeli.xx. Jaden, MC, Akamako, that's me. Big Killer, Lulu, 35-2, One Cruise 10, Africa Ninja, Wani 2, Romula, Master Legendary, Buggy Puppy, Fire, Lubat Knight, Rex, Supercell, Chris Cool, Larix, Ace, Rosie, Koo, B, Yep, Fichi, Big Poppy, Bad Monkey, Melly, Gabriel, Daniel, Kim, Kim 2, Kevin 2, Ethan, Golden, OG Mudbone, Aperture, Henry, Hot Rod, Cooler Pig, Alex, Able Rock, and Dorito Ear. So, these people, are in this land, and, we only have space for one more person. So, that could be you. So, if you have Clash Royale, grow into a clan. You need to get to, you need to be level 3 to join a clan. So, if you're new to Clash, if you just got Clash Royale, in your, device or something, phone, tablet, iPod, or something like that, just get Clash Royale and you might be able to join. This is there might be a there's a 2% of a lot, there's one space left, so if any of these people leave, you could just join. So join. So, yeah, guys. So, what it says is join now. Now. So, yeah. So, do what it says. If you have... join now if we have Clash Royale. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye guys!